don't think he's dead. I think he's alive. But
he's dead.
Hello, my name's Gabby. I'm forced to be here.
Earn your six-pack the right way. Come to the fitness center after school on any day, Monday through Friday. All students and staff are encouraged to attend. You can do your own workout program, or there will be an instructor who will be present to help you design one with you and answer any questions you may have. See you at the fitness center.
Welcome to Bash TV News for Wednesday, April 3rd, day 6. I'm Gabby Palumbo.
And I'm Evan Litchfist. Please rise for the Pledge of the Flag, followed by a moment of silence.
Attention students that are members of clubs. Yearbook will be taking group club photos this Friday, April 5th in the NOD. If you're in a club, check with your club advisor to find out what time you need to report to the NOD for your photo. Attention students, Bash admin wants to inform you that they have staff stationed in the hallway to increase the security of the building. All students in the hallways must have an e-hall pass approved by their teacher or counselor. If a student does not have a pass or is cutting class, a referral will be submitted to their grade level principal. Students who are disrespectful or refuse to cooperate will be given consequences. And now let's go live to Katie Macaluso in the art department.
Every year, the Bash Art Department submits student work to the Berks County Secondary Juried Art Exhibition at Google Works. This year, Bordertown students took every place in the Wheel Thrown Pottery category. Those students are as follows. First place, Chad Endy. Second place, Zach Cook. Third place, Chad Endy. And honorable mention, Amanda Beck. Congratulations to those students on this amazing accomplishment. Reporting live from the art department, this is Katie Macaluso.
And now it's time for Bash TV News Sports with Derek.
The Phillies beat the Reds yesterday 9-4, and they look to win the series today. And the Sixers beat the Thunder 109-105, and Joel Embiid's return. That's all for sports. Back to you guys.
The Arts Expo is an annual art show held down in the art department. This year, the Arts Expo will be held on the evening of May 16th. Every year, the art department sells t-shirts to raise funds for senior scholarships. The more they sell, the more they give away. This year's shirt was designed by Lauren Bosler. If you're interested in supporting the Expo scholarships, please consider buying a shirt. Order form links are located on posters hanging in the art department. Attention student drivers, any student parking off campus must park in an appropriate location, which includes the Bordertown Park. The township will be ticketing and towing vehicles parking illegally. And now for Bash TV News, flash weather.
Hey guys, this is how we're feeling this morning. Very accurate, okay. Temperature today, 42 degrees, humidity 96%, wind speed 14 miles per hour. 12 p.m. lunch, 44 degrees. Okay, it's March, guys. 3 p.m. after school, 46 degrees. Too chilly, 6 p.m., 47 degrees. Okay.
Yo.
Yo. Today, low of 42, high of 47, rain. Thursday, low of 38, high of 53. I don't know. Friday, low of 37, high of 48, rain. I don't know. Saturday, low of 35, high of 49, maybe rain. That's all I got. Back to you guys.
From Natalie Derrick and all of us here at Bash TV News, I'm Evan Litchfist.
And I'm Jameson Malarkey. Have a day.